about today is it is about
Panchayati Raj system.
We talked about two committees, that is Balwant Raj Mehta Committee and
Ashok Mehta Committee.
अब बहुत 100-150 recommendations है, सारी recommendations याद नहीं रखनी है, कुछ significant recommendations है जो कि समझ में आ चुकी है, एक हल्का सा quick revision ले लेते हैं. बलवंत राय जी मेहता कमेटी फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम रिकमेंडेड द एस्टैब्लिशमेंट ऑफ थ्री टाइप पंचायती राज सिस्टम, दैट इज ग्राम पंचायत एट विलेज लेवल, पंचायत समिति एट ब्लॉक लेवल एंड जिला परिषद एट डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल. ठीक है, रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स एट ग्राम पंचायत विल बी इलेक्टेड थ्रू
डायरेक्ट इलेक्शन,
अदर टू लेवल्स
इनडायरेक्ट इलेक्शन,
एग्जीक्यूटिव बॉडी
पंचायत समिति,
सुपरवाइजरी एडवाइजरी बॉडी
जिला परिषद.
हु विल बी द चेयरमैन ऑफ जिला परिषद,
डिस्ट्रिक्ट इलेक्शन.
What will be the function?
Transparency.
Now there is a trick to study. You have learned Balwant Raj Mehta Committee correctly, but when you study Ashok Mehta Committee, compare the recommendations. That is where वहाँ से question आते हैं. Compare करके पढ़ो, याद रहेगा कि which committee for the first time recommended that, which committee didn't recommended that, and all these. Ashok Mehta Committee. Ashok Mehta Committee recommended to replace the three tiers from the two tiers. Tell me one thing. When was the Balwant Raj Mehta Committee appointed?
January 1957.
Independence में मिली January 1947. चलो. It talked about two types. That is, जिला पंचायत and district level, मंडल पंचायत and village level. Now, which committee for the first time talked about the involvement of political parties in action at all levels?
Ashok Mehta.
Power of taxation.
Ashok Mehta.
Election within 6 months.
Ashok Mehta.
Nyaya Panchayat qualified judges.
Ashok Mehta.
Which committee talked about social auditing?
Ashok Mehta.
Balwant Raj Mehta committee talked about political parties?
No.
Balwant Raj Mehta talked about election within 6 months?
No.
Balwant Raj Mehta talked about reservation of seats?
No.
Who talked about reservation of
seats? Ashok Mehta.
Reservation of seats for SC and ST.